Mark and Lucy, this is an absolutely amazing day, and I am so proud of you both, and I am thrilled to be included in your family, Lucy, and you are like a daughter to me, and I hope you'll be really happy. I'm thrilled for you both.
Hey guys, how you doing? Today's been absolutely amazing. Congratulations. You guys are obviously meant to be together forever and ever. Hope you have a very, very happy life together.
Yeah, really happy for you, Mark and Lucy. Hope you had a wonderful day, and it all carries on exactly as it always has.
We love you, Mark and Lucy.
Okay, big party.
Big step.
Big love.
Big everything.
En don't forget every little moment. Groetjes uit Holland.
Groetjes uit Holland.
Okay. So, congratulations, Lucy and Mark. Lucy and Mark.
So the thing with Lucy and Mark is we're very proud that they're married now. But I'm slightly worried because it means that they're likely to have kids now, and it means it's probably my turn to babysit their kids for a change. Yeah. And I'm not looking forward to that. But maybe my kids will be old enough to babysit their kids.
So we love kids.
But he's quite right. And the beer is very nice.
Yeah.
And so, you know, good luck and all that.
Chin and congratulations.
Welcome.
So it's great to be here in the countryside at Lucy's family farm, celebrating the wedding of Mark and Lucy. And what a wonderful couple. I'm happy to have known since they were very young, together from probably the age of about 15, I reckon. Not sure, but yeah, I'm really happy for the guys. It looks absolutely beautiful in there in the tent. Most beautiful artistic paperwork, and lots of nice drinks, lots of nice people, and I couldn't be happier for them.
Congratulations, Mark and Lucy. Who'd have thought it?
Well, of course we all thought it, really. But you finally did it. Very pleased, very pleased. And Lucy, I hope you realise what a bargain of a man you have.
This is just to welcome Mark to the family, and I hope they'll do very well, which they're already doing very well, but even better in the future.
I seem to have known Mark since the day he was born, which is fairly weird in anybody's language. And what I don't know is whether I like him or not. Thank you.
I've known Mark forever, and I've known Lucy most of her life, and they're beautiful together, been together forever, and they'll be together forever. Wish you all the best.